Yeah. I shut him off on that task. I knew what was going on when he took that pole. Because there was no way for him to cover that pulse. You know, I didn't know.
Up the shoulder and then something,
like, yeah, one last faggot. And then it was crickets. So, I'm serious.
Yeah. I know.
I mean, the words are even worse
than that. Good walk. Yeah, well, like, there was no fucking skill.
Yeah.
Remember Ford's 300 stout motor.
I don't remember what it was.
five star.
Yeah.
And that had slants.
Back wedge. Did it have a back wedge in it? The back, that's the type of engine they used in the old car back then.
I don't know, man. No, it was a Dodge.
Yeah, the push button transmission, they had the push button auto too on the dash.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't have that.
There's some guy who had it hooked up on the dragster, put it in drive, and just, you know, peeled rubber around.
I had a Ford Econ with a push button starter.
That was years ahead of its time, right?
Yeah, well, I was off an airplane. You know, instead of the solenoid.
Yeah.
But through three on the tree, no power steering, no power brakes. Only three windows. No windows in the back.
That's like a death track, man, but it was cool.
No, it was a badass band.
Three on the tree, that's what
we got. Reverse. Anyone who fucking borrowed it from me, they couldn't get it in reverse.
Oh, yeah, they put it in
reverse. Because reverse is all the way here. And he's fucking,
you got to
like, you got to really push that clutch.
A long time tree.
I had a fucking knob on the steering wheel.
Oh, yeah, the old school one.
You know, otherwise you had it to hand over hand. You can't tell
at the low speed, that's the worst. At highways, you can't tell.
Yeah,
no. At low speeds, you can tell.
I had the diagonal windows for air conditioning.
The smoke windows, right? Yeah.
Man, I wish I still had. I love that, man. And that had a six-cylinder. And fuck, man, that thing would run. It would not shake at all. I don't know what size motor it was, but.
Yeah, right? How many liters you said to get out of sixes now? Fuck, it's like 5 9.
What is the inline 6? I think it's like 5 9 or 6.
I like European cars, so I'm used to the little things. I worked
on BMWs for 10 15 years.
Oh my god, my favorite.
For trucks and vans, you gotta have at least 6. You know?
Unless it's just one of those fun old Volkswagen or Subaru.
What one?
Yeah, I'll try it. Oh, but no pizza.
Better than that.
You don't want pizza?
I'm from Chicago, dude.
I'm from Chicago, too. That's where we got pizza.
You know what the other
one is? Oh, that's something else.
Huh? Are they all gone?
What?
The other team's all gone?
Who did we play?
They're all gone.
Thank you.
quick. Move.
I'm on it. Alright. No matter what, the guy
Thank you.
almost tomorrow.
What?
It's almost tomorrow.
Yeah, no.
Two quick ones back to third.
Oh, yeah.
We're backbreakers. Two goals in 26 seconds.